What does light really mean? On the one hand, light is life. Without it, we wouldn't have any vegetation. On the other hand, it motivates us every day. When I'm driving to the practice in the morning or home in the evening, I sometimes stop, pick up my camera, and simply capture it. And I also deal with light in my daily work. Without good light to illuminate my operating and work fields, I cannot perform my work well. Of course, perfect vision is critically important in dentistry, not only for the diagnosis, but also for the subsequent treatment. I require a good view of the area where I am working, whether it is during an operation, inserting a filling, or the examination itself. And the lighting plays a very important role. It should not blind me and must support me during the treatment. To me, this not only means that it is bright, but also that there is a perfect interplay between the light intensity, the light color, and the size of the light field. It's important to see the actual color of a patient's teeth and gums. In the past, teeth often looked too yellow. Luckily, the new techniques have changed everything. At some point, I realized that I have never had such a large light field, and I've been working as a dentist for 20 years. And on the other hand, it doesn't blind my patients because it has a sharply defined focal area. I need different lighting for different treatment situations. I can change it easily with the intensity of the light in 7 settings and with the color temperature in 3 settings. The high light quality stays consistent and the field of view does not change. When I'm working at the treatment center for many hours, I find that being able to change the color temperature adds to my personal comfort, meaning that I can switch from a bright blue light to a wonderful warm tone. The light's natural quality plays a key role. We used to have to go to the window and push or turn the patient into the right position in order to get the right color. Today, we do it in a standardized way, directly at the chair, with lighting that is always the same. And in the past, we frequently had the problem that the materials had already started to harden before we were finished with the filling. This is why we love today's composite mode. We can reduce the proportion of blue light and gain more time to process our composites. Actually, I always wanted to buy myself a large surgical lamp, but patients often become anxious when they see monstrous objects like that in the practice. With the LEDview Plus, I no longer have any problems with scaring patients. I even have enough light to carry out complicated surgical procedures, and the lighting is not overwhelming or monstrous when patients come into the room and lie down in the chair. When it comes to hygiene, looking at the LEDview Plus, touch-free work is very important. I can turn it on and off by simply gliding my hand over it without having to use gloves or something else to touch it. If we have to do major surgery and the operating room needs to be disinfected afterwards, we can remove the handles and reprocess them separately. At the beginning, I thought maybe the claims were exaggerated and I didn't really need it for my work. But now I miss it when I'm in a different room. This is how I know that it was the right decision. It only has one disadvantage for me. Now I have to upgrade the other rooms with LEDview Plus operating light.